Imagine 700 years that we work less. Yeah. My hands up. Same way we make our beautiful chandeliers, drinking glass, and modern sculptures. It's all made in the island of Murano. Murano is a little island out of Venice where all the glass factories are. And that's where we produce. We have about 100 families that work for us. Temperature of the oven is 1,000 degrees centigrade. And to make glass, we have to use different minerals: sand, salt, lime, and potassium. Overnight, we fuse them, and then they take out the heat, and slowly, slowly, they start to shape it.
Grazie maestro.